The female had migraine for 20 years. She had one to two attacks per week with very severe pain, and each attack lasting 1 to 3 days. And on the other days, she had moderate to severe pain. She took triptans, which is a headache medication, and she was diagnosed with addiction. So the treatment is very simple. It's 8 minutes in the morning, 8 minutes in the evening. As you see, these are points on the head. Here, here, and here, we treat also cavity arteries. In chronic migraine, what we have is there is a chronic impairment of mitochondrial function. So if the unhealthy brain over here, we have a full capacity of migraine, of mitochondria to provide energy. With migraine, with prolonged hour and migraine stroke, so the more severe the symptom, the less is mitochondrial function. So what happens with the treatments? Here we can see daily records of maximum pain intensity. So this is the first week, and what you see here is pain first day 10, second day also 10. So this is a severe pain. But gradually, by the second week, the pain starts to go down, the third week. So what we see here is that the baseline mitochondrial function start to improve. And by the seventh week, it's just about here, she became pain-free. So we last heard from her was 4 months after stopping treatments, she was completely pain-free. So, and this is after 20 years of having this condition.